Bookkeeping and accounting tasks are cyclical. Often you may have to perform the same tasks or functions over and over again for a company or small business. Dividing up your responsibilities into different periodic tasks, weekly, monthly, and quarterly, can help you manage on all the work you have to do in QuickBooks. First, let's look at accounts receivable by clicking on Sales and then selecting the Customers tab up near the top of the screen. From here, you can keep an eye on all of your overdue customers. It's a good idea to monitor this on a weekly basis. You can click on Overdue and then send reminders to any of your customers from here. Also, select Expenses, then click on the Suppliers tab. Here you can see any bills that you need to pay for that week. In addition to daily tasks and weekly tasks, there are also monthly tasks. These are important things for you to do, but they don't need to be done very often. One of those important tasks that should be done every month is to reconcile your accounts. Reconciling is a process by which you compare your bookkeeping to the official records of the bank and credit cards that you use. Reconciling regularly allows you to have confidence in your reporting because it confirms that you have been entering transactions in QuickBooks accurately. Whenever you receive your bank or credit card statements is an excellent time to reconcile in QuickBooks. Once a reconciliation has been performed, another common monthly task is to run a report on profit and loss for the previous month. Select Reports, then find and select Profit and Loss in the list. For reporting period, select Last Month. This allows you to see all your income and expenses for that period and stay on top of any issues that might arise in your business. Now select Run Report. In addition to monthly tasks, there are also quarterly tasks that need to be performed. It's important to note that QuickBooks does not replace the role of your accountant. It's still important to have one, but it does make working with your accountant a lot easier and more efficient. Some businesses will meet with their accountant every quarter to review any potential tax implications or for insights on their company bookkeeping. One thing that many businesses set up is an account on the chart of account named Ask My Accountant. This is ordinarily set up as an other expense type account. The way many businesses use this is anytime you enter a transaction and you don't know how to categorize it, you can simply enter Ask My Accountant in the account field of an expense. Provide a brief description along with the amount of the expense. Then, whenever you meet with your accountant, whether it's weekly, monthly, or quarterly, your accountant can run a special report for Ask My Accountant under the chart of accounts. This will show all the transactions you had questions about. Then they can click on any one of them and update the account depending upon what it is that you spent the money on. QuickBooks can help you keep your daily, weekly, monthly, and even quarterly bookkeeping organized and accurate.